As far as how they played, it was a little shaky at times, for sure. Christian Jones definitely stood out the most. I mean, he was all over the place, making touchdowns.